Attorney Sama, what do Mindanaoans want at this point? And what are your fears? Go ahead.
Yeah, what the Mindanaoans, I believe I can speak for everybody here. So, ang gusto lang mano natin is an equitable sharing in the economy of the Republic of the Philippines. Karamihan mo sa Mindanao talaga ay mahihirap, no? Rebellion still rebellion still persists here from the National Democratic Front or the New People's Army, nandiyan pa rin sila. And there are still sinasabi natin yung mga hindi satisfied sa the peace process sa Bangsamoro, like the Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Movement, etc., etc. May mga extremists pa rin, huh? But all of these can be erased. Mawawala ho ito lahat kung kagaya sa experience ng Bangsamoro, kung itong self-governance namin mag-improve pa, ma-strengthen. And of course, yung sa equitable share in the economy. And of course, gusto lang man taga Mindanao marinig yung boses nila in terms of national policies.
Mm. At hindi secession ang paraan dito. Kasi pag halimbawa, pag nangyari po yun, anong mangyayari sa BARM?
Yeah, we will still be caught in the crossfire, you know. We can still be a self-governing region, assuming magse-separate ang Mindanao, but we would not know the real situation if that happened.
So parang yung pinaghirapan nitong mga nakaraang dekada, mawawala ng parang pula, ganun ho ba?
That could be a possible scenario, you know, baka pwedeng mawala ng parang pula. But we're still hoping na yung mga leaders natin mag-uusap and try to look from the perspective of the Bangsamoro na yung charter change is an opportunity for us to make the necessary adjustments in the 1987 constitution as far as our political arrangement is concerned. If they feel na yung presidential system no longer works, then maybe may parliamentary system or a federal system. Of course, yung economic provisions, we need to improve that kasi marami nagsasabi, obsolete na daw po yung economic provisions ng 1987 constitution. But then again, the solution is not secession. Hindi ho yun ang solution sa mga problema natin.
Attorney Omar Yasser Sama, he is the Bangsamoro Transition Authority Deputy Parliament Speaker. He just joined us this noon, giving us his insights. Maraming salamat po. We appreciate all the things that you said today. Thank you.
Much appreciated, Carmina, and thank you for the opportunity.
Ingat po lagi. You.